We're very happy to be back here after a long interlude. It's just great to be back in front of you guys on the road again. Thank you. Tonight, we got some old songs for you, some new songs, and some in-between ones.
Oh, Thank you. Thank you.
tribute to the late great Jimi Hendrix. I tell the tale that I was very lucky to be able to hang out with Jimmy when he came over to London. Because even though he's from these parts, he actually kind of made his first big break really from London. And you know, we saw this guy, he arrived on the scene and it was like, whoa, who is that, you know? So I think the great tribute he paid to us was we just released Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band. We just released that on the Friday, and 2 days later, on the Sunday, he'd learned it, and he opened his show with it. So that was like an incredible tribute to us. And we were there. We went to see him, because you know everyone in town was out to see this guy. So he played this opening thing, and he did an amazing solo in the middle of it. And he's got his whammy bar, this big speed vibrator on, and he's giving it the whole thing. And we're going, wow, fantastic. But those of us who play guitar, we knew he was now wildly out of tune. There's no way in those days you could do that with the whammy bar and still be in tune. So he's standing there and we're going, oh, what's he gonna do now? You know, there's no going back. So he starts looking in the audience. Says, is Eric out there, man? And he's looking for Eric Clapton. Yeah. And Eric was out there. Like, you know, everyone in town was out there. But Eric doesn't want to know. Eric's just cringing down. Jimmy spots me and says, hey man, will you come up here and do this thing for me? Eric says, no, tune it yourself.
Yeah.
this song's on my latest album. Thank you. tonight. Thank you.